श्री जी माधव,
रेस्पेक्टेड स्पीकर सर, आई एम गोरंट्ल माधव रिप्रेजेंटिंग हिंदूपुरम पार्लियामेंट कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इन आंध्र प्रदेश. आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू सर एंड आल्सो अवर ऑनरेबल सीएम ऑफ एपी श्री जगनमोहन रेड्डी गारू फॉर गिविंग मी एन ऑपर्चुनिटी टू कंटेस्ट द इलेक्शंस एंड टू द पीपल ऑफ माय कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी हिंदूपुर फॉर वोटिंग मी टू रिप्रेजेंट देम इन दिस ऑगस्ट हाउस. सर, अवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इज सब्जेक्टेड टू agrarian crisis resulting in migration of the farmers to far away cities and sending the domesticated animals which are integral part of our life and culture like oxen to cabalas. There are two reasons for our agrarian crisis. One is the curse of the nature and other is indifferent attitude of earlier governments. I request through you the government to implement NRGA to work on the agricultural farmers which will serve the farmers and coolies. One is that the farmer will get government sponsored labor and the other is that employment would be created. Another issue, sir, please, another issue which needs the immediate attention of the government is proper implementation of education to the children in rural area under right of education. Agrarian crisis leads to migration resulting in school dropouts. This is where the children are being made anti-social elements. Here it's relevant to recall a Telugu saying. Please sir, mokkai vanganidi manai vanguna, which means will be respect the orders of the day. If he is not doing, it is a child. Most of the anti-social elements are school dropouts. Instead of spending crores of rupees on fighting the terrorism and anti-social elements, it's better to implement the free and compulsory education effectively in such a way that no child will be left outside the school. I have happened to see many school, please sir, please, school dropouts roaming in the streets. I speak with great urgency. My region has a very high incidence of poverty, malnutrition, poor health outcomes and high illiteracy. Being a semi-arid region, the incomes of agriculture are very low and no work is currently available in the non-farm sector. This is pushing people towards desperation and with a heavy heart I say that women are being pushed into fresh paid and as result prostitution is happening in the please sir, one minute I will complete.
Last
prostitution and women trafficking are the result of agrarian crisis. Though our constancy is the worst sufferer of these effects, we cannot rule out them in all the poverty-ridden regions across the country. It is an open secret that the women of India migrating to the Gulf are being subjected to sexual exploitation and harassment. Let me quote a poem written by Vemana, a medieval Telugu poet. Medipayandu chuda melamai undu, potta vippi chuda purugulu undu. Please, sir. Please, one second. Sirikivani Madana Pinkamilagura, Vishwadadi Rama Vinuravema, the equal English saying to the Telugu poem is all that glitters is not gold. To overcome this issue and to prove the women are considered to be the goddess on Bharatavani and realize India's proudest saying, Etra Naryastu Pujyante Ramante Tatra Devata. The government needs to pay much more serious attention to this issue. Thank you, sir.